Sister Karen Clark, she ministered.
Thank you, Jesus. Oh, bless your holy name. It's so awesome, God, it's so awesome. You know, in the midst of my coma, I found out that God was hiding me. Even in the midst of the storm that was going on, but God was comforting me and protecting me. Hallelujah. And saving me. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. The scripture says, he that dwelleth in the secret place. Oh, thank you, John. How many of you know about that secret place? Oh, that's the place where sometimes you can't tell everybody, but you can talk to God. This world sometimes seems cruel and cold, and pain doth pierce my very soul. There is a place, oh, a secret place, a place where I can go. Oh, I'm so glad I find that secret place. It's an awesome place to dwell in the midst of God. A place of peace where love abides, where justice reigns and God resides. I find that place, that secret place, a place where you and I can go, for you shall hide me in your tabernacle from the rain and the storm. And even when I'm in the means, don't you worry about your enemies. Oh, cause he'll make your enemy your footstool. He'll keep you safe from harm. And when my heart is filled with pain, oh, no peace, I find again, I find that place. Oh, I find that secret place. Oh, a place where you and I can go. For you, you shall hide me in your, thank you for hiding me, God, in your tabernacle. From the rain, when all of the rain and the storm was around me, but you kept the enemy away, and you stayed the hand of death. Oh, that's why you shouldn't worry about your enemy, because he said he'll never leave you nor forsake you. While you're in your secret place, you're in your secret place. Oh, there is safety. Oh, in your tabernacle. Oh, there is protection. I'm a witness, y'all. In your tabernacle, there is security. In your tabernacle, oh, there is sanctuary. Hey, in your tabernacle, oh, I need you to take me there, Lord. Thank you. I gotta go. just in case somebody gave up on God, there is a place. There is a place where you can go. Where even when you feel like talking to somebody and they just won't listen. But if you find yourself in this secret place, remember the scripture says, he that dwelleth in a secret place shall abide in the shadow of the Almighty God. Oh, you ain't got to worry about nothing because you're walking in the shadow of the Almighty. Oh, I gotta get there because I realize my healing is there. I realize that if I get to the secret place, the enemy can't touch me. He can't touch my mind because I'm letting this mind be in me, which was also in Christ Jesus. He can't touch my heart because I'm creating it higher. Oh, creating me. That's my prayer. A clean heart and renewing me a right spirit. I want you to make me like you want me to be. Oh, it's not about me, God. But it's all about you. Oh, thank you for hiding me. Thank you for hiding me, Lord. Thank you for the peace that passes all understanding. Thank you for your love that goes beyond the way I think. Thank you for a second chance. When the doctors gave me a 2% chance. Oh, but you came along and gave me another chance. Some of you out there, oh, he's giving you a second chance. It may not be like my second chance. You was messed up. You was tore up. You was torn up. They talked about you. But I'm here to tell you that God will give you, hallelujah, he'll give you a second chance because you're in that secret place, that secret place. Oh, thank you, Father. There is a place, oh, the secret place, hallelujah, a place where I can go.
Karen Clark Shear. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And right now, you don't understand. This show is messing me up because I've seen God do this. Again, even in my mother. But my mother passed on music and ministry to me. And you passed on music and ministry to your daughter. And so tonight, so we can see where the future is going in gospel music, I want to bring out your daughter, Kiara Sheard. Give God praise for Kiara Sheard. Come on, sing for us, Kiki. One more time, give God praise for Sister Kiara Sheard. Sing, baby.